Is that a bomb? Looks like a bomb. Yep, it's a bomb. Phew, that wasn't so bad. Hey everyone, and welcome to New World on the Shiled TV Pro. This is running GeForce NOW with the AI upscaling. So we're getting 4K upscaled from 1080p using the high settings here, and it's looking extremely good. You can see I've upped the field of view from 50 to 60 and changed it from the custom settings, which is what it starts up with, onto high. Also got the show FPS and VSync off for this, and no cap on the max frames per second. Yes, you are seeing me walk underwater. There is no swimming in New World, which is always a bit odd. So when you're walking through water, even if it's very deep, you will just walk along the bottom. Graphics wise though, it is looking pretty good. You can tell that it's upscaled from the 1080, especially when you are up close, but a couple of feet away, it's still quite impressive. However, I don't think it's as impressive as what it's going to be on the new tier. So I did have to plug in a keyboard and mouse. I've only got a USB keyboard and mouse, so I did plug it directly into the Shiled TV Pro here because it's got the two USB ports, but I have had reports of it working perfectly fine with a Bluetooth mouse and keyboard as well. So if you do want to play sitting on your sofa, you'll get a lot better graphics, and mouse and keyboard works perfectly fine. As you can see, it does look and play exceptionally well, getting over 80 to 90 frames per second out in the world and around 40 to 50 in town as expected. As I'm a PC player, the graphics are a bit more noticeable as I'm used to playing on ultra settings on a local 3080. I'll put it into perspective as I run out of town. Just look at the trees and the lighting effects here. Now there will be a slight different time of day. So the one on the right is actually my PC version at 1440, upscaled on the Shiled TV to 4K via moonlight. But if you look at the tree here as we come round onto the skeleton, just look at the quality in the distance and the quality of the trees itself. Not only the tree that's directly above, you can see that the AI is doing some sharpening effects there. And also on the character model, if you look at the hammer on my back, it's much, much clearer on the PC side, but just look at the quality of the fog and the trees in the distance. This is where it really shows up. Now, a part of this is the time of day, especially with the terrain as well. And that's only 1440p upscaled to 4K. Imagine when the RTX 3080 tier drops and you'll be able to run this at native 4K. You can see just how good the AI upscaling is from 1080, but those ultra settings, and when it becomes native, is going to be much, much better. Overall though, New World is still playing absolutely fantastic on the Shiled TV Pro. I just wanted to show you a bit of what is to come when we get that new tier and what's going to be available on the Shiled TV Pro versus what it's doing right now. I have over 70 hours now in New World, and it is a fantastic get for GeForce NOW. So whether you're playing on Shiled TV Pro, Shiled TV, or on your PC or Mac, it's definitely a huge game for GeForce NOW, and it's still trending in the top 3 Steam games of concurrent players, which just goes to show after a few weeks that it still has that audience. I hope to see you guys in New World. I'll leave you with a little bit more gameplay just so you can see the quality of the 4K upscaled, and we will see you next time.